god.
Oh, this is so sad.
Hello guys, Denasy here, and welcome back to another episode from home. Today we are doing a bit more work over at this storage auto smelter kind of dealio, because I have quite a lot of stuff I need to get done here. I've been working a little bit in between videos as well. I haven't been mining a whole lot. I haven't been working a whole lot since we recorded last. I've done work on the building itself. Like, you can see, it's a bit different than what it was in the last video. But that is because I wanted to go in and record a little bit of nature's beauty. That's one thing that I wanted to do. So I went into the world of nature's beauty. I were getting ready to record, and I just I don't know what happened exactly. But the world crashed, and I can't start it. Like, every time I try to load nature's beauty, the world I play it on, it crashes. The whole nature's beauty, it just crashes. It doesn't want to play, which is kind of sad, because it's a world that I do love. That world, I do love the mod pack. I've tried to load up another world as well. It just crashes. I tried to reinstall. Just crashes. It doesn't want me to play. I don't know what I can do. Let's see, we're actually going to have this, so we can just go ahead and do that. That'll be easier for us, for some reason. And then we can, go ahead and do that. There we go. Because the wall's gonna go up back here, right? So I think we need to do it like that. Because I'm derped up a little bit right here. It's okay, but wait, why? You're not supposed to be like that. You're supposed to be like, there we go. Thank you. Okay. Let's see, we're just gonna go ahead and do that. And you are gonna come right over here. There we go. Oh no, we're out of wood. I've gotten my character, the skin of my character. I'm starting to get him ready for 1.13. So I've changed him up a little bit. We have new sunglasses. The old ones will come back because it's part of my icon. But I just wanted to have a little bit of a different difference to the character or the skin when going into 1.13 on the CraftTheory server. I wanted to have a little bit of a watery theme. If we take these guys off, there we go. It still needs some work. I'm not finished with it. The gloves are like they are because of that's on design. I've removed a little bit on the right one. Yeah, the right one is. I've removed a couple of things on it, so it's more like a band around the wrist instead of a glove like the left one is, because I'm left-handed, and I want him to I want it to look like he's taking a bit more care for that glove, because he needs it for mining and that kind of stuff, to keep a grip on the pickaxe or the weapon or whatever. He needs some gloves to kind of have a good grip on it, which is kind of why I gave him gloves to begin with, because I weren't sure which hand I were going to be using on Minecraft, but I've decided on the left one. It just feels more natural to me with how I'm clicking, because when you use things, you left click on your mouse. So I feel like it makes more sense that he's left-handed than right-handed. That's just my opinion, of course. If you need to play with him being right-handed, you do you. But I need to play him as a left-handed. I can't imagine him as something else than left-handed because of how I'm clicking. Sorry. But I think we are basically finished with this, so we can get on some walls around here, basically. And I've also, by the way, I forgot to show you guys in the last episode, but I've got my hand on a little bit of something, which is very helpful, hopefully, for the future of the series. Because there's one thing that I'm really missing when I'm playing now. Let's see, we're gonna go ahead and grab those. Oh, I fell. I was supposed to run around and jump down there. But okay. I guess this is fine. Let's see, we're just gonna do this. There we go. Because I have Feather Falling 4 on my diamond boots, so it's okay. So let me quickly show you one thing that I have made in between videos that is not going to be used in the videos. But it's basic, it's an AFK fishing farm. It's an AFK fishing farm. Wait, what's going on with my resource pack here? I haven't implemented this. I guess I must have. It wasn't like this last time I used it. I've also gotten some weird noises. Weird. Oh well. There's some things I can't... I mean, I like it. I like it a whole lot better, but it wasn't like this before. Was it? Not that I can remember. But this AFK fishing farm is functional. But in earlier versions of Minecraft, we have had a sticky key bug that's not working anymore. So you have to be in the game while you're AFKing now, AFK fishing. You can't alt-tab out of the game and do something else while you're kind of waiting to get some good stuff. You have to be in the game, which is kind of sad, but it's okay. If you also stick around to the end of the video, I'm gonna have some extra footage from CraftTheory Season 3, the complete ending of the series. I'm not gonna say what it is, but stick around and you will see. So if you are gonna use this, you need to actually stand here and hold the button, or like I have a table stand for my microphone, so I usually just I usually just go to the controls, right button, keypad, enter, and I just leave my microphone on there. But then I haven't gotten a whole lot of good stuff yet. I'm kind of still waiting for a fishing rod which has mending on it, so I can just stand here and so far I've just been AFK fishing while I've been doing other stuff, cooking food. I've actually also, I have two screens, so I have I've also put on a video or something and just been AFK fishing while I've been watching stuff. That's the beauty of having multiple monitors. Let's see, we need cobblestone. It's raining outside in real life. So I'm sorry if you can hear that, but I can't turn down the weather in real life. I can turn it down in Minecraft, but in real life it's a bit different. Oh, right, I need it. I need this. Oh. Oh, come on! There we go. Thank you. Let's see. So we go like this. That should be good. I think we need to get in here as well, to be honest, because otherwise it's gonna look a bit weird on the outside there, because it goes in right here, right? So we just need to get this like so, and that I believe is gonna be a bit better. Oh, phone. I turn it on silent mode and it just no. Oh well, I do love the glove though. I think I'm gonna stick with having a blue glove because it's actually kind of refreshing to look at. Let's see, what can I do? I can get in here and I can do that. I can get in here and I can do that. That, no, not that. Come on. Come on, there we go. And then that, there we go. I think that's a bit better. Oh, this one is the wrong way as well. Okay, I didn't notice. There we go. There we go, okay. Let's see, if we get around here. Okay. There, 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 and that one's correct. Okay. As long as the creeper doesn't spawn, I'm happy. Let's see. Here we go, and there, 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 and that one's correct. Just nice to kind of take a little bit of a look and make sure that you've done it correct, you know. So. Yeah, I think that's good. Let's go in and let's go and take a little bit of a nap. So that means we just need to get the walls around all up and we should be good. I do hope that my auto smelter is still working, because if it doesn't, then I can quickly fix that. But let's go and make some havoc, yeah? Let's create some havoc here. The havoc is very much needed. Hey. And I'm having so many animals that I'm starting to lag. That's always fun. Oh, I'm so looking forward to... There we go. Not that these guys are gonna be visible. We're gonna have the wall going here. So if we were to just push this around like so, maybe even go like that and like that. Oh, that was the stair. And then we can go like this maybe. Come back. And then we can go like that. And we can go like this and... Here we go. No! I don't want to be out. No! Don't do that. Oh. Can't move. Can't see what I'm doing. You know what? We're just going to go ahead and do this. Because I think that's going to be a bit easier. Oh, no! Stop doing that. I don't want it like that. I want it like this. Okay, one, two. And then we just need to bring this one up a little bit like so. No biggie. Oh, no. I'm running out of stone all the time. I don't wanna run out of stone. Okay, I'm kidding. Oh, I know that if I wanted, I could go creative and just build like that, but I don't want to just build. I wanna. I don't know. I don't feel like it's rewarding doing it in creative. You know, it's building. Like, I could easily make that building a whole lot better using creative because I could have access to all the blocks. But it's so much more rewarding to make it look good in survival, working to get those blocks, you know? That's why I play survival and not creative. I used to play in creative only before. When it first came, I didn't play anything else for about 2 years, I think. 2 years. And then when my brother, he's the one who first got me to play Minecraft. He was like, it's more rewarding in survival. Or something like that, he said. And I was like, yeah, but this is easy. I can just be creative. I can just do whatever, you know. But he had a point. I don't remember the exact conversation because this was back in 2012, 13. I don't really remember. It was when creative first came. I'm not sure on the year. I'm sorry. I don't really know why I'm talking about it, because right now I'm playing this, and that's kind of all that matters, and it's fun, and I love it. Oh, no. Except for when I do derping like that. I call it derping. There we go. That's better, isn't it? Let's see. Yeah. And now all I need to do is build a roof over. I tried to zoom in, but it didn't work. It's off center. I thought I had it in the center. Come on, there. It's off center. That's okay. That I can fix. It's not impossible. But now we can kind of start working on a ceiling, a roof, and I just want to make sure that this is still working. And it's coming back, and it stops where it's supposed to. Good. Good, good. There's nothing right there. So if we were to... Let's see, what have I done? If we were to just go in the back here, maybe... Yeah. Okay. So I want it to kind of look like it's... in the back there, that it's kind of neat. It's a nice type of stone, and it's safe to venture into there, kind of. Or it's safe, you know? I kind of want that type of feeling in here. So, if we go like this, and just do that, and then we go here and just do this, kind of. And then maybe we can bring... Let's see, if we put that there... It's not gonna harm anything, is it? I don't think so. Ow! I fell down. And maybe we could even bring it... right here? I'm just kind of thinking a little bit. Sorry. So if we do this, just kind of boxing this in and kind of hide it a little bit, maybe that'll do us some favors. And then we probably need to do this, and we probably need to remove this. That wasn't anything important. Good. Neither are these, so it's all good. I just want to use something that is actually going to look good here, that isn't going to blend too much with the floor. Because right now, spruce wood as a floor and the wall here, not a good combo. Let's make sure that this one doesn't do anything, and then we can go ahead and pick him up. And this is kind of what I want instead, I think. I may even change it up a bit later, but for now, just to kind of have this different type of... Oh, wait, was that over? Yes, it was. I didn't mean to bring it over the furnace. I wanna be able to access the furnace, because it may be important that we get in and maybe remove a few things or restock or something like that. Sometimes I, with my technical abilities, which are basically non-existent, it's nice to be able to do this, to get in there and kind of redo it a little bit, restock a little bit, because sometimes some of my furnaces receive more coal than the others, because of how they're placed. Like this one has 8, while this has 23, right? Most of these has 20 something, but not that one, because it's too close. I know why. I'm just not gonna bother to redo the back there. So, like that, we can also go in and kind of lift it up a little bit, maybe by one block, so that it's easier for us to access. And if we go like that, and nothing more than that. Okay, and then we could maybe go ahead and get some stairs, and I'm thinking dark oak. We have that. I'm sorry. We have it on us. I'm just kind of thinking something like that. So we can get up and down there. Maybe I will add some decorative stuff, maybe some carpets or something like that here as well, to kind of minimalize the need for torches, because torch spam is not really good. It's not a good looking feature to have, in my opinion. But right now we need to do it like that. What? Why did you do that, mouse? Stupid mouse. Sometimes my mouse just does things. It's weird. Okay, but I think that is all we have time for now. Now you are gonna get some footage from CraftTheory Season 3, the last day the server is alive. This is the last day the server is alive, so I wanna just capture a few things, and yeah. I will see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy, don't forget to hit that like button, don't forget to subscribe if you wanna see more videos like this, and most importantly, don't forget to chop up your clips while you're recording, Denasy, because this is probably desynchronized by now. Okay, enjoy the next few clips.
Oh, this is so sad.